An explosion has ripped through a rally in Turkey, killing at least 28 people. The blast took place in the garden of a cultural centre in the border town of Suruc, which lies between the Syrian flashpoint town of Kobane. Nearly 100 people have also been injured in what the country's interior ministry is labelling a terrorist attack. Officials have blamed the Islamic State group for the blast.